من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم. Allah, there is no God except Him, the ever-living, all-sustaining, neither drowsiness nor sleep overtakes Him. To Him belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on the earth. Who could possibly intercede with Him without His permission? He knows what is ahead of them and what is behind them. But no one can grasp any of His knowledge except what He wills. His seat encompasses the heavens and the earth, and the preservation of both does not tire Him, for He is the Most High, the Greatest.